Hey guys, it's Kathleen at My Alabama Farm Life and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be outside cleaning up this little alcove or garden area that's next to my house. It is way overgrown with a lot of bushes and ivy, and I've got to get it cleaned up before the foundation company gets here because they're going to put in some bars to help maintain the structure of the wall that's hidden by all the vegetation.
You just cutting?
Yeah, pulling off and cutting.
How old? 39. 39? Yep. Oh, I got shorts on. Well, work, I really layer up. So that way I'm like immune to it. This whole wall. I thought this was a ledge. Yeah. This whole fucking wall is coming down. Well, yeah, they put that in the quote, though.
Yeah. Well, I know the wall. Hopefully. I didn't see this.
see this one right here. It's dagger. I can come back here with more and round up the plant. Maybe they'll plant now. I even bought stuff that was for the vines.
Yeah, I didn't see where it was coming down, but the whole wall is fixing to fall. Watch out for those things.
Okay, this one.
Over
here.
I can smell the wetness.
Oh, yeah, you're right. There's technically supposed to be a drain pipe here, so
this
looks like an area that we need to fix irrigation on.
Yeah.
Looks like water's landing right there next to the house.
And washing it away.
Thank you.
Yep. Your ladder. I think it killed a lot of birds. I'm not sure if you're with the blade.
Okay, that's what I have that.
I can make that come up top.
I tried to pull on those the other day by myself. I just said, yep, these aren't going anywhere.
Oh, I've been in the grow back down.
Now, could we remove all the vines and then plant a vine friendly plant in here? Like maybe a wine grape or something like that?
Well, we could do grapes, but I would have to go. We don't have a lot of light over here.
But there's so much green though.
I know.
It's maybe because of all the water?
Maybe. And also ivy doesn't demand a whole lot of...
I wonder if strawberries would work over here.
Huh. No, still not a lot of light. There's some good light in here in the morning. And I was in here about 9 o'clock.
Yeah.
The light's streaming in. But it would only be in the winter time.
So with a winter garden?
Yeah. Because in the summer, you wouldn't be here until the afternoon.
Yeah, I noticed that, like, wherever Alabama is, there's a radical shift in where the sun is. something weird.
Well, that's where the house sits too. Because Dida sits east and west, but it's not straight east and west. Here's a
garbage bag in the
field. Finding all the garbage. Yeah, some of these cats up here. But I don't think they did it.
Do you have any projects?
It's kind of hard to get them to do. I think it is when it comes time
to open it.
Yep. And then it's supposed to get dark.
Yeah, he's got to get to work right away.
Yeah, definitely get in here with a weed eater. And then I'll come back through here with a chainsaw. Cut the roots down as flush as possible. Yeah, just be careful. Cold weather doesn't even knock it back. It stops growing. That's much better. The pictures of all the guns that we're going to have. This whole thing was full of junk. Burn dog.
putting a light on my face. I don't know what it was.
This guy's got a beard.
This one is just like insulation.
I'm not sure. Yeah, it's an electrical wire.
What electrical wire do you want here?
I don't know where it goes to.
There's some electrical wire there.
Well, there's that light that's right there.
Oh, it's probably that. Okay.
And we also have lights up here, too.
What is this? No, this is not electrical wire, right?
No, that's a roof. This right here.
little pickle.
If I have to. Oh, it's so big.
I wonder if that's the original piece. exactly.
Yeah, it looks doesn't like fucking monstrous root. It's like something being insulated, or them trying to tell us that there's something here. Maybe it was an insulation for the drain spout, but wouldn't the drain spout be inside of it? And it's not
or
big
maybe
enough.
It was leaning up against it.
Maybe. I'm worried to pull it.
I feel like it's just
leaning. No, it's a pipe. You know what? It's a part of an old French drain system. Because there's probably a French drain system here that runs out through here, and it's failed, and that's why there's a bunch of water. If I had to take a guess, it probably runs that way.
I wouldn't be surprised.
It'd be kind of hard because they'd have to go uphill. Mm-hmm. Is there concrete? I think there's a concrete path here, isn't there?
No, there is here. Yeah. And then that's all gravel. There you go. You can concrete as a
out here when it's pouring cats and dogs and see where all the water's going.
Yeah. Oh, that looks so much better.
Take a break?
I think so.
Very cool. Sit down and work on the beam. Oh, man. Tomorrow I work 6:30 to 9 and I'll come back. I don't know what time you're going to be here.
Well, hopefully first day.
I'm sure they'll reach out today.
I'll have I'm not going to cut the stumps too short so they can see them, but I'm kind of afraid to leave the stumps. They have insurance.
What's that?
So they have insurance.
Who does?
The company.
Oh, yeah.
If anybody trips over a stump.
I'm sure that's why you pay so much.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, we got to come out here and cut all these damn stumps. I was like thinking about that. I was like, either I'm going to work or I'm going to the hospital today with being penetrated.
No, yeah. Well, I can get up here with a saw.
Yeah, because I think we're going to have time to work tomorrow. So, to be honest with you. So, like, I doubt we're going to just be sitting around. So.
Well, no, because I figure they're probably going to work on one of these walls first.
Yeah, they'll work on one of the easy walls first. Maybe have another guy start tearing something. And then we can come out here with the those cutters, the electric cutters.
Well, they'll only cut so thick. You need to get your chainsaw. So your chainsaw will cut this shit.
You really think so?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Because mine won't. But yours will. Okay. Come out here and just flatten it to the ground.
Do you want me to take these down, too?
Yeah. I'll just...
And then we can rake and rake it out.
And then we can rake it up and then rake it out. It's looks a damn sight better. Well, me and my son took a little break. He got ready and went to work, and I came out here with my little Ryobi electric chainsaw, and I'm going to get some of these old nasty bushes down so there's no stumps for anybody to get tangled on. All right, I want to go ahead and show everybody what my yard looked like before we got started, and now this is what it looks like. It's still not perfect. We still have a lot of work to do. But it looks so much better than what it did. Like I said, my foundation guys will be here tomorrow and they are going to be fixing this wall. You can see where I've got some wall separation here and they said that they can fix it and we're just going to have to work on fixing the rest of it where the trees have, where the bricks have fallen down. But in the meantime, here it is. And guys, thank you so much for watching. You guys have a blessed and joyous day, and I will see you on my next video, which will be another foundation video.